The Dixon will open the museum with three new exhibitions on July 19th. We are excited to welcome you back and have new guidelines in place to ensure the safety of our visitors and staff. Admission to the Dixon is free through September. We strongly encourage visitors to reserve their free time slots in advance. Members will be able to reserve time slots up to a week in advance of their visit, and general visitors can make reservations up to 4 days in advance. The link to reserve time slots can be found at dixon.org/visit. Enter the museum through the main entrance. Please make sure your face covering is secure and stays in place during your visit. Children under the age of 3 and visitors with breathing issues will not be required to wear a mask. While food and beverages are allowed in the gardens, they are not permitted inside the galleries. Lockers will be available to store personal items while enjoying the exhibitions. The museum cafe and store, Park and Cherry, will open in August. Current exhibition catalogs are available for purchase at the front desk. The maximum number of visitors inside the Dixon Galleries is 50. Families or visitors arriving in small groups must limit their party to 5 people. Visitors will be guided through the museum with signage and directional arrows to ensure social distancing. All guests will exit the museum through the residence door and may re-enter the museum to use the restroom or obtain items from the lockers. We hope you will reserve your free time slot and safely discover the Dixon.